Smith, I think, managed to ride that one fairly effectively. And there's a left to the body, and then stops him looking for that big uppercut. Oh, good on the ball. The uppercut again there from Billam-Smith. Nice left hand as well.
Oh, big shot.
Huge uppercut. He stretched him on his back. There is no need to count. That was a